Mayo, let's go. Me, doctor, lawyer, scientist, and teacher. And me can't even read neither.
How you say him?
Yeah, Jebu.
Okay.
What did you say?
Me sick, master. But me like me dinner. One rice in my pot of beef soup in the water with beef and potato, yam and dumpling. Me sick, master. Me sick, but me like me dinner. I knew my thousand cents. Let me dinner, can't give me. I'm sick, but me like me dinner. It's a couple of days after. I see a drunk crow. Eh? Give me $10 of a chapel town. I mean, no, if you get back change. And you don't care about no change, come give me a drunk crow. Mister, stop talking to him on a drunk crow. And what do you hear me? He put a beef soup. And I talk what that the woman there help you. And now she a drunk crow because she must have spent 150 cents or $1.50. You're worthless wretch. You see me? Me not me eat meat, but me not too much a meat lover, you know. Me, my sister and my brother, a rat save us in.
Rat save, you know?
Yeah, bush rat.
In what way? In what way?
Whooping cough.
Oh, me say, it did good for whooping cough back in
the day. And not did good, it's still good. Once it's whooping cough, you go bush and catch a bush rat. No, doctor, tell if you go catch a bush rat. I'm just getting past you, children.
So, how you prepare that for whooping cough?
No, clean up, no, clean it like a bird and take a bowl of soup.
What?
Well, you don't have no control when your mother give it to you because you're trying to save your life.
Whooping cough used to kill people back then.
Me tell you how they used to whoop. All night fucking long. Cough till you're dead, the little baby them. Mostly baby you saw that. Whooping cough. Woo! And you're not lucky. Cough until you drop dead. But there was a man in the area. That man used to set the fish pot on the riverside. And he used to plant cane right on the top side. So, when he dry fish pot a morning time, he hide in a cane piece. But when you go back in the evening now, if you go take out the fish pot, a pea rat in the fish pot. So you have to drown them. And dash them and make drunk or eat them, you know?
Yeah.
So when I tell the man say, look into it. And the mother, I'm telling him, you know. Say, Alva, I got to tell you something, hey. We can't dash some meat, man. So the money wife now start to think about it. So they start to slaughter the rat them. Drown them in the water them and carry them the cursing pan them put them on the riverside. And just dip rat them so in the hot water and just scrape off the ear. So they cut off the tail, the head, the belly, and the foot them. Nothing about blood like you. So blood like rat meat is boy. Pretty!
Yeah?
What? Pretty piece of meat, them.
You know anything again?
Hold on, one.
Okay.
They put them in the sun, make them dry.
Lord Jesus, a partial.
And then they put them over the crank crank.
How are they crank crank?
Just make sure you're over the fire, man.
The smoke can so go through
it. Right, maybe you put a log trap on
it. Real cure.
Wow, you shit, mother. And you put can poke away the big poke. No, ask me, say. If me don't know, say, rat them that eat the evening there. Me know, and they have me food. I say, yes, sir. It's when they give one half a rat with two can dumpling the boy. With the cow piece. Me not go eat again, but brother, that time me the boy thing that it's a fork.
So, I'm more one time than half I eat?
Yeah, man, I'm
more. I eat more than one time.
You so welcome, grandson, you know. I'm a rat, but I'm a good evening, no boy. So, we're going to go collect peeling skin to feed the hog. So really and truly, boy, I'm not greedy master, but God no. If the man here, I know they're dead, me go there, so how do you say? Want food? Say yes, sir. Here you have no. Come, holy plate. Good half a rat in the master. With the cow peas, and the car dumpling, and cassada, and cooper, and retro. Nice!
So if you come to the taste of his, you'll try it again.
To be honest with you, if food come to the shop, me not make hungry kill me. Me not make hungry kill me. You hear the matter about this chip and the 666. People don't like chat now because hungry not reach in the blood clot rib cage yet. And you look a baby a dead hungry, brother. You have to good enough. You have faith in God, you know. If you not take it 66666.